Did you know that there are people in the world who are voiceless?
Did you know that there are people in the world who are voiceless?
Did you know that there are people in the world who are voiceless?
Did you know that there are people in the world who are voiceless?
Did you know that there are people in the world who are voiceless?
What can you do with your voice?
As an aspiring journalist, I believe you can use your voice to do many things, including just to help others and to make a change in the world.
My voice is a way for me to express myself, to articulate my feelings, to share with people what matters to me, to communicate to other people and meet new people.
What does your voice mean to you?
My voice is my vehicle to spread love and care.
My voice means that I can make a difference through my words. I can spread what my beliefs are and talk to other people and share what really means the most to me, what I'm passionate about.
250,000 children are born into a slum each day. Slums lack the necessary resources for creating a voice for the people.
The Supply Education Group is a philanthropic, nonprofit organization that seeks to build secondary schools in these communities to empower the voices of the young slum generation.
With our education, we have the necessary resources to help these slum children receive the education they need for them to become the supply to their own community.
And together, we can help them transform the slums.
Stop me on the corner, swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting, but who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Don't you blink, you might miss it. See, we got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it, cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say.
Come support our event. Be the voice of change,
the voice of empowerment.
The voice for the voiceless.